Would you rather wrap your buildings in materials that are proven to burn and emit heat and toxic smoke? Or would you prefer to use non-combustible materials? Our stance is clear and has been for many years. By law, all cladding products sold in the UK must be CE marked, which means manufacturers must declare a fire performance classification known as a Euroclass rating for each of their products. The Euroclass system determines a product's fire performance by measuring a comprehensive set of characteristics. The classifications run from A1 to F. Only insulation and cladding materials classified as A1 or A2 can be classified as limited combustibility, or better, non-combustible. Classifications B to F are combustible, and these products can burn. The British standard Class O is a national standard, but is not transferable to Euroclasses and only tests for surface spread of flame, whereas the Euroclass classifications test for ignitability, flame spread, heat release, smoke production, and propensity for producing flaming droplets or particles. Class O has little relevance to a product's combustibility. For all mid and high-rise buildings, Rock Panel only recommend cladding and insulation material with a Euroclass rating A2 or better. When designing tall buildings, to comply with current guidance, a facade composed of components that fall into the B to F categories will require full-scale testing, which can provide unrealistic results and is very expensive. Because of the non-combustible nature of A1 and A2 classified cladding, these components do not require any further testing. So, when considering the cladding components of your tall or sensitive building, why take the risk and cost of combustible materials? Click here for more information.